Thai massage has a beautiful ability to very quickly enhance and free up. So Jim, how do you feel now as you're swinging the club?
Tightness through the shoulders and through the hips. A little bit of out of balance, fluid as I would like to be.
Will you lift the knee up? Yeah, great. This is part of the rejuvenation Thai massage protocol. Right into the hip itself. Movement to free up the joint capsule. Providing the body with a range of flexibility to open. Will you lift the knee up? Lifts a whole lot higher. And the other one? Whoa. And you can see even now the hips swing better.
Golf swing is the upper body and the range of the shoulders. It's allowing the arm to have a stretch capacity and giving the shoulder range of motion in all of its directions. Allow the shoulder to have better freedom so that it can swing. We take we allow the scapula to become separated from the ribs. And as you can see, we create an entire stretch for the pecs. It then allows the body to rotate now that the hips are open.
How does it feel to swing to you now, Jim?
Seems like I have much more extension and range of motion. And my hips, my arms seem more like they're in coordinated movement rather than force movement.
Will you lift the knee up? Lifts a whole lot higher. And the other one? Whoa. And you can see even now the hips swing better.
Golf swing is the upper body and the range of the shoulders. It's allowing the arm to have a stretch capacity and giving the shoulder range of motion in all of its directions. Allow the shoulder to have better freedom so that it can swing. We allow the scapula to become separated from the ribs. And as you can see, we create an entire stretch for the pecs. It then allows the body to rotate now that the hips are open.
How does it feel to swing to you now, Jim?
Seems like I have much more extension and range of motion. And my hips, my arms seem more like they're in coordinated movement rather than...